SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In this video, we're going to show you how to use the Sleep Timer iPhone feature. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's check out the steps. If you would like to set up your iPhone so that it stops playing audio or video after a certain amount of time, then the iPhone Sleep Timer is the perfect solution. This is part of the default clock app, and it just requires you to make an adjustment to the timer that you set in that app. So to use this feature, you need to open the clock app, select the timer tab at the bottom of the screen, choose the amount of time that you would like to play the music or video that you're going to be listening or watching. In this case, let's try 30 minutes. Now you need to choose the when timer ends option, and you can scroll all the way down and select stop playing, then tap the set button at the top right corner of the screen. Now you'll see that the amount of time for the timer is listed and the stop playing option is shown next to when timer ends. So then you can just touch the start button, and after this timer has expired, your iPhone is going to stop playing whatever is currently playing on the device.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.